Danielle Colby, star of American Pickers, showed off her toned body in her most recent burlesque outfit. In a small ceremony held in Puerto Rico last month, the History Channel personality married her spouse, Jeremy. On her Instagram stories, Danielle shared a repost of a picture of herself dressed glitzily. The American Pickers actress looked gorgeous in the seductive photo, with a headband over her forehead and flawless makeup and hair in an old Hollywood manner. Danielle chose her outfit for herself from Bridget's closet. It was an 1890s garment that Lily Langtree wore from her Parisian production of Cleopatra. Her gold bodysuit, which flaunted Danielle's tattoos on her stomach and chest, left little room for interpretation. Danielle wore a blue, white, and gold cloak and had little silver plates covering her breasts with gorgeous patterns. Danielle flaunted her lingerie clad behind last week to promote her OnlyFans. In a recent Instagram video, the TV personality shocked her admirers by bouncing her large buns while wearing a burlesque outfit. Danielle was filmed from behind while standing beneath purplish-pink LED lights and a gold dance ball. Danielle was wearing garter-belted black underwear. In the skimpy underwear, her tattoos on her arms and back were visible. The vintage expert dressed in sheer black stockings to conceal the flesh on her lower half and black high heels. In the center of the sensual-looking room, Danielle stood and shook her butt with her hands over her head. Fun new additions for the hot websites. She captioned the photo, links in my profile. Fan comments on Danielle's jaw-dropping video were so abundant that they overflowed her comment box with lewd remarks. One individual sarcastically commented under her post, "That's a big eh." Another fan joined, "You have a body on you." Danielle posted a few images and videos from her wedding last month. She shared a picture of herself and Jeremy making love while dancing in front of a crowd on Instagram. Danielle leaned back to kiss her new husband, and he held her close to his waist during their private time. Jeremy looked amazing in a white long-sleeve button-down and shorts, while Danielle looked stunning in a body-hugging nude glittering gown, her long hair styled in an updo and a purple lay around her neck. Previous social media posts feature the happy couple enjoying their wedding reception while wearing the same outfit. In those photos, Danielle accessorized with a headdress reminiscent of the 1920s that complemented the crystals on her party dress. She displayed her numerous tattoos and wore towering wedge platform shoes. Huge sparklers burst next to Danielle and Jeremy as they danced happily on a big platform. On Instagram, her pals posted footage of the adorable exchange.